Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. Officials say a driver charged with causing a serious crash involving a golf cart during an unsanctioned car rally in Wildwood will not face a prison sentence. The 24-year-old of Linden was indicted on a second-degree count of aggravated assault for the 2022 incident. The Marine Mammal Stranding Center released a group of six gray seals back into the ocean. Officials say five of the seals had been admitted for various illnesses and injuries.